Hey everybody, I'm Richie, and I'd like to introduce you to my dancers. First right here, I have my man Sherman. That's my man boy right there. And I have Jen. Get it, girl. And let's look at lovely Loveland. Hey, yeah. And right, last but not least, right here, my man Alfredo. Great. All right, so now we're gonna get started here. Let's spread our base and relax, okay? So breathe in and breathe out. Good. And now you're gonna take your legs, you're gonna bend, and you're about to sit. Take your shoulders, shrug them over, okay? Just be sure you do not bend your back, but use your shoulders, all right? And so now we're gonna start with a bounce. 7, 8, and down, and down, and down, and down. Good. Now, you don't have to go up and down. You can add anything you want. You can bounce right to left, left to right. Good. Now, we're gonna add a little flavor to this. Now we're gonna take it up to the next level. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use our right foot, and we're gonna step in, and we're gonna call it the march. 3, 5, 6, and march it out and step. Good. Nice. Okay, relax real quick. You're gonna take your right foot and step over. You're gonna take your other foot, bring it together. Now touch it, don't slam it into the ground, make sure you touch it, all right? You're gonna go the other way and do the same thing, okay? Call this a step touch. So let's put it together, just a step touch. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Good. Now how you feeling, Sherman?
I'm feeling real good.
So you wanna try it from the top?
I think we can try it from the top.
All right, let's do it, okay? So relax. Spread your base. I love this. Here we go. 4, 5, 6. March it out and right. And 5, 6. Step, touch. And 1, 2. Add some flavor. And 5, 6, 4. Walk. 1, 2, 4. And 5, 6, 7. Good. Yes?
Yeah.
Yes, you sure?
Yeah, I think so.
All right.
Can you do it one more time, though?
You want one more time? All right. We can do one more time. Let's get that bounce. Bounce. And bounce. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Step touch. Nice. I like that, Fredo. Let's do some four walks. Good. And good. So, you just did the four walks. Your feet are together. Okay? This is what we like to call the grapevine. You're going to take your right foot. Dig it into the ground, okay? So when you dig down, dig down, yeah? Bring your other foot behind, bring the foot out, and step together. Same thing with the step touch. Don't slam your foot on the ground, just tap it, because you're gonna have to pick it up real quick. Are we cool with that?
Yeah.
All right, wanna try it the other way? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go, let's try it the other way. 6, 7, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like that. Here we go, up tempo with the grapevine. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. There we go. I like that. Let's try it one more time. This time, add your own style, okay? If you want to give a little pump to it or a little pump to it, you can do either or, whatever you feel, whatever you, you know, whatever rocks your boat. Here we go. And 5, 6, great, fine. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. Let's try it from the top. And 5, 6, bounce it out, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, step together, march, and 5, 6, step, touch, and 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, and 5, 6, 7, grapevine, dig. I love this. Yeah, you guys feeling that?
Yeah.
Are we cool? All right, good. Here we go. One more time. Just make sure everybody's got it. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Give it attitude. Step touch. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great line. Yes, are you sure? All right, here we go. We got all that together now. We're gonna try something a little tricky, not too tricky, okay? So when I'm stepping forward, you step forward, okay? We're gonna use our right foot. Bring it forward. Take your other foot. Bring that forward. Okay? So now all that weight transferred over to your left foot here. You're going to step back with the other foot and step back. So notice, it's just like walking. You got to step one foot to the other, okay? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. Boom, boom, boom. And 5, 6, 7, 8, go. Boom, boom. Yeah, we feeling this now.
Yeah, I definitely feel it.
All right, good. They're going to go from the very, very top, okay? Let's just do it.
Yeah? I'm ready. Definitely ready. Come on, Richard.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to start with a bounce. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Step touch. Nice. 6. What's next?
Whoa.
I like that. Hey, give it to me, Sherman. And grapevine. Dig. And pop. And dig. And boom, 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 boom. Yes?
Yes, definitely.
Yes, all right, beautiful. Okay. All right, now you got that down.
Okay.
We're going to add on some more. We're going to do this box step. All right, we're going to add that on to the front and then back step that we just did. So nice and slow. Okay, don't worry about the music right now. You're going to step and step and step again. Okay, one more time. Step and step and step and step. Yes? Yes? All right, good. So let's try that up tempo. Cool? We cool. We cool. We
good.
Cool. All right, here we go. 2, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6, 7, 8. Yes. Yeah?
Yes.
One more time?
One more time.
All right, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. We're going to do the up and back 2 times. Okay? So make sure that everybody knows and you guys know so we don't have no mistakes or any problems. All right? Is that okay with you, sir?
That works better for me.
All right, good. So we're going to do this. Okay? And then you're going to do the box step separately 2 times. And then we're going to put it together. Okay? Yes?
Yes.
You just did the forward and back, and then you just did the box step. You do that for 1 whole 8. So you're going to do this for an 8 count. And then you're going to do the box step for an 8 count. And then you're going to combine it just to 1 4 count for the box, for the forward back. And then you're going to add the box step. So that's going to make combined for 1 8 count. Does this make sense?
Yes.
Raise your hand if it doesn't. I need to know. That's my girl right there, always honest. All right. So what you're going to do, we're going to go slow so you get it. Slow. Okay, you're going to step, step, back, back one more time. And forward. And back. And now you're going to do the box step. Good. You're going to do this for 1 8 count. Nice. Good. One more time. Now, you're going to go forward. And then back. And you're going to add the box step instead. And boom. Boom. Now, does this make sense?
Yes.
All right. So, we're going to go forward, back, box step. For the 1 8, another 8, and then we're going to do the third 8, combining them.
Got
yeah?
It. Yes.
Good. You good? I'm good. So here we go. We're going to try that up tempo. Let's get the music going. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, go. Give me attitude. How you feeling, Sherman?
Good, real good.
All right. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. Forward, forward, back, and box step. Yes?
Yeah?
Cool. All right, all right, all right. Let's do it from the top. All right? So there's no problem. We got this. We need to move on. So from the very top, we're going to do up tempo. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and go. 4, 5, 6, 7, grapevine. Forward. Again. Good, box step. back. So this, you just cross. Okay? So now all your weight is gonna be on here. So you come up, you're gonna take it and bring it across. Okay? Bring it up and across. You okay, Alfredo? Alright, let me make sure. One more time. Yes. Again. Good. Here we go. Half time. Nice. So, again, this isn't. Okay, that's boring. We don't want boring. Yeah? We want some style. Can we try it up tempo?
Sure, I'm ready.
I want to know.
I'm
your
ready.
Man, that's always got to tell me this.
Man, I'm definitely ready.
All right, so let's try that up tempo. Just the up rock. 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes?
Yes.
All right.
Is.
One more time. 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Now let's put that together from the forward back for an 8, box step for an 8. And then we're gonna do the combination of the two into this. Yes? Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and Yes. Forward. 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes?
Yes.
Yes? Let's go from the top, all right? Don't forget about style. Don't forget about attitude. Let's give it to them, all right? Here we go. 4, and 5, 6. Start with the bounce. Go, and 1, 2. Give it to me. And 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. 2, 4, 6. Just touch. And 1, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. More attitude. Come on. Grapevine. Nice. Forward. I like it. Box step. Put it together. And good. Up rock. You guys feeling it?
Definitely.
All right, let's do this. This is your challenge. You're gonna do it for them, perform it, and show them how it goes, okay? Can you handle that? So turn around, show your beautiful faces. All right, let's just crank it, let's go for it. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.